No! Oh, I can't replay that all over again. I found one thing. Government rest house for bureaucrats and their families. I only remember finding one thing. Oh, wait. You want this? Was that a car battery? Oh, good. Well, I got that. Now I don't have to search for it. I know what it is. At the end of here is some food. I don't know if I found anything inside. I mean, I do want to walk back in that room. Wait. Ah, yeah, food here. I remember it being longer than last time. Okay, there's nothing outside. So I'm just gonna run right in. I needed to take one of those anyway. Not taking it because I'm breathing fast. Alright, so there's nothing. I couldn't open any of these things. So I'm not going to try to do it this time. Horror scribblings and stuff. When the epidemic reached its height, they had to re-equip some contractions into a hospital. Same thing happened to Bohr. What is Bohr? Well, now we get to hear what he is saying, because we weren't following him. This is when he said that, when we got up to this? Dead people in here. I didn't find anything in there. The Gerber baby over there or something? Now, did I walk in here and it got me? I was in the other door. The door that was closed. Where does this go? Can I pick that up? No. Okay, so I've been here. Okay, now I need to open this door and back off. Where's the trap? Oh, was the trap through here or something? This? Ah, it still killed me. Damn it. I thought if I backed up, I'd be fine. I'm gonna grab that stuff and go back there. There's gotta be a way to trip that off.
Слыхал об ансионате Бор.
Without being killed. Okay. They do move stuff around. Unless there's more than one. This battery... The battery wasn't where I found it last time, by the car. On the way to the one thing of food on the bench. One empty thing of food. And one full thing, which we were able to take. But the battery's here. So, go figure. So, you don't find the battery by that car. You'll find it in here. Which is on this side. What's up? So, it was down here. Past these cars into there, but not this time. Okay, just got in here and that thing blowed up. It's easy to see with the flashlight on. Otherwise, not really. Still feel like running into places anyway. What we got here? Oh, yeah. Sorry about that. I think, I forgot to start recording at some place. Where I just walked through. I'll show you guys in a second. It killed me. Otherwise, I didn't find much else other than that. Actually, I did find one other thing, which I'm going to show you. Andy. Or V. Physiognomy. Heh. I never believed in these tests. What is it? What was that supposed to accomplish? Broken monitor. Can't look in here. Phone? Well, we can't use it now. A note. Yay. I like notes. October 28th. We were brought to Bor. They must have been looking us through the card file of the medical department. We got uniform protection equipment. They didn't give us instructions. The only thing they said was that the patients need care. I guess Bor is a medical facility, I guess. Then there were only a few dozen, basically eggheads and money bags. In a week they brought here a crowd, and then we did not know where to put the corpses. All halls and rooms are filled with patients. We try to support them, but people die like flies. Thank God, I seem to have an immunity from the virus. But the problem is that they don't let us to leave the territory. The area is patrolled carefully, but the most of all guards are at the entrance 3. From time to time, they take in there a group of people, serious and silent. They are brought in armored cars, escorted to the building, and then we do not see them anymore. Just like they simply went down the tube. Down the tube. Anything else? Okay. Well, can I open this? Or try to? Yes. Waiting for one of these things to explode when we open them. That'd be great. Yeah, these. Look at these bodies. It looks like I can read this, right? Because this we can turn on. I Can we crouch down and read it? Oh, we get to crouch down and read it. Okay, good. I walked past here and didn't see this. This is upstairs from the door that he wants us to go through. What this guy's name is? Anyway. We were brought here 3 days ago. Scary. Everywhere is a terrible putrid smell. Probably lots of souls left our sinful world in this place. I try to keep optimism, but there is still no improvement to observe. It's hard to think about death. It's hard to imagine at some point you stop to feel, to dream, to think. Because we have always been able to do it, the world exists for us only because of the possibility to feel it. At such moments, only a faith in something, something like God, can help us. Faith, in fact, that after this life comes another one. Although it's hard to be an atheist, because it's not easy to believe in such things. Well, we'll see it after the death. That you will. Alright, well that gave us a little something. Just reading that. Now, have I... Don't think I've been out here. See anything to blow us up over there? Have I been over here? Is that where? Is this where I ran? No, I don't know. I think I did look out here. Oh yeah, this is that safe. I don't think I caught that in my playthrough either. This looks some kind of combination. Show you that in a second. I'm pretty sure I looked in here and found nothing. So we want to keep an eye out for a 4-digit code for this. It's interesting the way they have this controlled. This tries it. And you can see it turn. Actually. Well, E tries it. But if you go like this, yeah. This turns. Turns it. We just need the code. Obviously. Now if stuff can stop exploding, I'd love that. He's still waiting down there for us to open that door. This is upstairs from that. I don't see any lock. I mean, tripwire. It's dark in here. Can't try to open those. I can't try to open these. Weird. But not these? Okay. Don't open. Nothing of interest in here. Alright, let's head back down to our friend. Cut the lock. Oh, don't fall. I don't want to have to play all that over again. Do I still have a gun? But I have no ammo. This is very dusty in here, or do I need more food again? Oh, dead man. I did not see you there, sir. So, what are we looking for? Why are we here exactly? He's going up there. All right. And locked. Around for more traps. I mean, it would make sense to have him in here, but it didn't make sense to have him. Okay, so this stuff is blocking me. Where they were either. Do I need batteries? See, I'm not completely... Yeah, it does make a difference. It's not a huge difference. Okay. Can't open that. Can't open that. What that? Okay. I guess I'm coming with you. Oh, actually, you're over here. Now what?
Шухер, пригнись.
Quiet, get down, we have guests.
Давай быстро в тот зал, пока не засекли.
Let's run to that hall before they see us. Oh, I gotta crouch and go?
Давай, скорее.
Come on, hurry up. Is that gonna hold? You found something that, okay. Now what? Who was there? Men? A flare for him. Mda? What's him there?
Хреновое у нас положение.
We're in a shitty situation.
Отсюда нет выхода.
There's no way out. All the doors are locked. Now let's try to open it. Oh, you opened it. Listen, have you seen the concrete booths on the surface? Those are ventilation shafts. Under this building goes a tunnel. It's a secret line. We can try to go down there, so we will reduce the time and get to the city almost in a straight line. These dungeons are empty because very few people know about these entrances. We just need to revive this elevator. Go ransack the rooms. There must be an independent power supply. Right. I've been ransacking. I guess he means those rooms down there. Somewhere should be a standalone power supply. Alright, I guess it's safe to look around down here then. I hope. He told me to go look in the rooms. Locked. Hopefully I don't have a... what do you call it? Time limit? Well, I got some kind of keys or something? I got a key. Oh, cool. And... what else did I get? That's our battery. I don't know what else I picked up. Hopefully they just try that forever and don't get through. This is very unnerving though. I'm stuck again. So I can't get to that one at all. Locked. Is there another door in here? No. Locked. And locked. Even though I have a key. Can I close these? I'd love to close those.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
Yeah, I know. Maybe that's the key for that. Why am I stuck? I hate that. Sometimes I get stuck, I can't move forward, but backward works. Go figure. I can't pick this up, whatever this is? No. This must be the power supply, though.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
What's this all about? Flipping circuit breakers, I guess? What do we want to set this for? 24 volts? Wait a second. Stuck again. Good thing backing up works. So do I need to equal 24 volts? So I'm guessing not 24.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
16, 4, 2, 24.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
Yeah, Vitania. Do anything with that. I'm thinking that these things have to equal 4. I can make 22. Yeah, I don't know.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
Is there anything else I have to mess with? I get stuck to things all the time.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
Oh god, shut up. Except maybe this way is on. I really don't want to know what I'm doing.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
Well, this makes 12, actually. Hold on a second. 12. 10. 2. Here we go.
Где-то должен быть автономный источник питания.
Yeah, Vitania.
Отлично.
Great. Finally. You guys need to work out more. Oh. Backing up? Can I back up?
Быстро!
Ooh! That's realistic. Well, they might try to sabotage our... Okay. It's necessary to cut off the power now, so they couldn't come down. Go ahead, I'll catch up. There's a long tunnel, go right, you get to a fork in the road, go to the left stage. If you see the light, outline the circle with a flashlight. If you get back the same, it's me. If not, you better run. Well, good luck. Outline the circle with a flashlight. So he told me to go to the right. So seems like as good a place as any to cut it off. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.